Welcome to the wildlife camp. Do you need a bit of help finding your way around? Then just click on the flashing arrow. First of all, you will need a character to enter the world of wildlife camp. So you need to decide how you will look. Use the arrows to select what you like most. Here's a tip. If this dialogue box is in the way at any point, just push it out of the way by clicking and holding down the left mouse button. You should also give your character a name. Choose a nice name and type it in using the keyboard. Once you are happy, press the big arrow at the bottom right. You are now in a camp to the east of Tongoro village. Someone is already expecting you. Click on the man standing to your right and then click on the talk button to speak to him.
Hello, my name is Alex and I work here as a national park ranger. I'm over the moon to have found someone to look after the wild animals. May I show you around the camp? I have heard that you are interested in veterinary practice. I think I'll show you our new treatment room first. Try to go through this entrance by holding the left mouse button down.
You can treat sick animals in this room, but we'll talk about this some more later. By the way, if you get stuck with your tasks at any point, then you can get more information by opening the task menu at the top left-hand side of the screen.
Follow me, please. We have several different enclosures here to make it as pleasant as possible for the wild animals. This enclosure has even got a small pool to make it suitable for hippos. Feel free to go in and take a look.
Another tip, turning the mouse wheel will alter your view. So for instance, you can go right down into a beautiful landscape or look down on it from right up high. You can also guide your character using the arrow keys on the keyboard. Press the caps key at the same time to move faster. When you are finished, talk to Alex to continue with the story. To enter, you need an animal following you. Just stroke one.
Now let us take a look at our newest arrival. His name is Simba. He's a young lion that we rescued from the mountains last week. He couldn't find his pride of lions anymore and barely had the strength to live anymore. We have to put him in that enclosure over there. He is a bit shy. Do you want to stroke him? Approach him carefully and click on him. A button will then appear that will enable you to stroke him. When you have stroked an animal, it will trust you and will then follow you everywhere. Another method of gaining an animal's trust is to feed it. Open your inventory by clicking the flashing button at the top right. I will give you a stick. Lions love eating fresh meat. Select the piece of meat with your mouse and then pick it up by clicking the flashing button bottom right. Good! The piece of meat is now in your right hand. Now click on the lion and then on the button in the bottom middle to feed the lion. Look how quickly Simba is eating the steak. Simba is very dirty again. The animals need to be washed every now and again to keep them clean. That's best done in the grooming room. Let's take Simba in there.
Do
You can use several different sorts of grooming equipment here. You will find them in the top right menu. Try to use the equipment in the correct order so that the lion's coat is thoroughly clean.
Use this piece of equipment to get the animal even cleaner. Use this piece of equipment to get the animal even cleaner.
Perfect! The lion has got a nice clean coat again. You did that really well. Now let us go back out again. I think that we have got a new patient. A man is standing by the treatment room. Can you talk to him, please? You should, however, leave Simba here. Just click on the Chase Away button and he'll stop following you.
My name is Solok, and I don't live very far from here. I have found this poor giraffe close by. It looks very ill. Can you examine it in the treatment room? If you stroke it, it will follow you.
This animal likes you now. It will now follow you until you chase it away. If you want to examine an animal, then use the stethoscope. You'll find it in the inventory, top right. You will get information about the animal's illness when you have examined it with a stethoscope. This giraffe is suffering from a maggot infestation and needs an injection against parasites. Walk in a westerly direction to the Tongoro village to buy medicine.
Hello, my name is Ombogu. If your animals should need any medicine, do pop by to see me. I hope you find something suitable.
Perfect. Now you have the right syringe in your inventory. Go back to the camp and treat the giraffe in the treatment room.
Hello, nice to see you again. Do you perhaps need any new equipment or food for your animals? Look what I have got for you.
Thank you.
This animal likes you. It will now follow you until you chase it away. Now, take the syringe and inject the giraffe in the right place. Good work. The giraffe is healed. You have done a super job. You should talk to Solok and tell him the good news. Wow, the giraffe looks so much better already. We should feed it now and then clean its coat. Would you like to look after the giraffe? Alex has already shown you the correct way of feeding and caring for the animals, hasn't he? Use this piece of equipment to get the animal even cleaner. Use this piece of equipment to get the animal even cleaner. You did that very well. Solok is already waiting for you and wants to ask you something. You looked after the giraffe very carefully. Would you do me and my people the honor of visiting us? If you agree, then please follow me with the giraffe. My home lies to the east, not far away from here. This animal likes you now. It will now follow you until you chase it away. I hope your shoes are strong enough. Let's go that way. We are now in Maasai territory, a large canyon nature reserve. Not far to go now. Can you see the huts already? This is where I live. Welcome. Let me introduce you to our shaman. He has cured many of us of very bad illnesses. I believe that he could help you when your medicines are not working. Do have a chat with him.
Greetings to you, my friend. So, you healed this graceful giraffe then?
I'm very impressed.
Now that it has regained its strength, it would appear to be time to reunite this beast with its herd in the savannah. Please accept this gift from me before you leave us. It will help you to withstand the sun's heat. You will find the savannah, home of the giraffes, to the east of here. May the gods of nature be with you.
Hello, how are you? Have you discovered the interesting medicinal plants yet? Please, have a good look around.
You have reached the savannah. Just look at the wonderful landscape where many of the world's most popular animals live. You can let the giraffe go now. Just press the chase away button. That's very good. You've successfully released the giraffe back into its natural environment. The National Park Office rewards you with gold coins for this. You can now go back to the shaman. He will be very pleased.
Wonderful. I see that the giraffe is back home again. Take these herbal remedy plants as a token of nature's thanks. They can chase away the dark spirits of suffering. May the gods of nature be with you.
Alex is already waiting for you. Alex is already waiting for you.